Hi, I'm Tim Weaver with the Rapid City Fire Department. And for today's forest, we're going to talk about limited combustible building materials if you live in a wildland urban fire environment. When you live in this environment, the most important thing you can have on your home is a limited or non-combustible roof, along with limited or non-combustible gutters, siding, and other areas on your home. The gutters on your home should be limited or non-combustible, and they should be kept clear of pine needles and other debris. The siding on your home should be limited or non-combustible siding, along with the trim, dual pane windows, metal screening on your windows, and the like. The number one thing that burns down houses on a fire is firebrands. And all these things are places where firebrands get trapped. Key areas to consider are the venting on your home. Ensure that all venting on your house has 1/8 inch screening openings or less. Areas on your roof line that are key points are where the vertical surface meet the roof line. If you don't have limited combustible siding, those areas trap pine needles and other combustible debris. Major areas of concern on your roof line would be where dormers meet the roof line, valleys. These areas collect debris, collect windblown debris, and those same wind currents will carry the firebrands in those same areas. Non-combustible roofing and non-combustible siding greatly reduce the risk of your house catching on fire if these situations are present. Extra features on the home, such as large chimneys, should be built out of non-combustible material to further reduce the risk of debris collecting behind them and that debris catching on fire and lighting that feature of your house on fire. When it comes to the decking surface on your home, choose limited or non-combustible decking surface. The furniture on your home should be non-combustible as well. If you do have plant material on your deck, choose plants from the Firewise plant list, make sure they're well watered, and keep them out from underneath the soffit of your home. In areas where your structure meets the ground and is in contact with flammable vegetation, ensure that you have a limited or non-combustible surface.